Ok, como tens in mint cinnamon 17.3 is to install Super Boot Manager. Just have a look, please. We are opening a terminal window. And I'm just going to pull this command. I'm going to this command and try to install it. My password is user, enter. You see that? This one does not support trust you. And if I'm going to install Super Boot Manager like this, just simply stupid. Enable to locate package Super Boot Manager. And what we have to do? This is a useful program, and if you've got 2 or 3 or 5 or 10 operating systems on your computer, this program will look all this operating system on your computer and give you a list. And now we are not able to install it. Is there any decision? Of course, decision is exist. Just have a look, please. It's a bit tricky way, but we have to install a program called Crusader. I'm just putting my password. And I'm just inserting Crusader. This one. And we have to install it. Okay, installation is done. And what we are going to do now, just start Crusader. Add to panel, start. First time you'll be asked to fill some fields. And now you're on a Crusader. But Crusader got another mode called root mode. And this mode, what do we need? I'm gonna put my password. First time it's gonna be the same. Apply, close. But now we are in a root mode. That is why I like this double panel file manager Crusader. It lets you to work in two modes, normal mode and root mode. Okay. Now we have to connect file as a repository for Superboot Manager. How to solve this problem? First of all, I'm going to create file, copy in there, and save as. And the name of this file will be this one, save. Save it to desktop. Practically what we've done, we created repository for Superboot Manager. And what I'm going to do now, I'm opening in the root mode Crusader, picking desktop. This is our file. Here I'm going to the root directory, etc, apt, sources. And just simply in the root mode, I'm copying this file here. Password. Install. I'm trying to run this program via terminal. Okay, all is done. I can close terminal and I can try Superboot Manager. Right. And as well, I'm going to install program called Group Customizer, because these two programs work very well together. Update. Install. Recommendations. That's fine. Group Customizer, the same on the panel. And the final check. I'm just going to run Superboot Manager, my password, English, Work Manager, SDA, install, okay. Operating systems on your hard drive. asking you enter. I don't like to see the picture when my computer is booting. I like just command lines. Pressing enter. 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 Okay, dock emulator. A lot of unnecessary lines. I'm just gonna take them out. Group customizer. Password. Okay, refresh. Rename this one, gonna be our working version. SDA. Gonna be in Russian language. Yeah. Gonna be Windows 10. Pro. And this one doesn't matter. Like this. And I can put it in any order I would like. General settings, cinnamon English, delay 10 seconds, and that's fine. Save. It's done. Emulator. Nice looking boot menu. This lesson was about how and tune programs called Super Boot Manager and Group Customizer. That's all for today. I wish you good luck, all the best. See you next time.